Governor Matt Bevin has signed a new abortion bill into law. House Bill 5 restricts abortions based on the sex, race, or disability of the fetus. LAX 18's Catherine Collins has more now on this controversial bill.
The law is already tied up in a legal battle. The ACLU has filed suit, arguing the bill that restricts abortions on the basis of sex, race, or disability takes away a woman's right to have an abortion if the state disapproves of her reason. Bevin's lawyers are fighting back, saying the ACLU has distorted the Roe v. Wade decision. Despite the legal back and forth, the law went into effect immediately after the governor signed it due to an emergency clause it contained. Governor Bevin recently spoke at a rally about his support for pro-life causes.
I do not understand why we would want to celebrate the alternative. Who among us would want to celebrate the taking of innocent lives?
Bevin also recently signed a bill that would mostly ban abortions after a fetal heartbeat is detected, which can be as early as 6 weeks. The ACLU has filed suit challenging that law as well. Covering the news, Catherine Collins, LAX 18 News.